I love your signs. They're amazing. How are you guys doing? Are you good? I just want to say, before we go any further with this show tonight, I just want to say from the deepest part of my heart, thank you so much for having us back in the room. I remember our concert here 3 years ago like it was yesterday. And, we left this place with such massive smiles on our faces, and thank you so much for having us back and supporting my second album and having us here. Are you guys ready for a fun night tonight with us? We are so ready to give you everything we've got. We've got 3 days off after this, so after this show I'm gonna have a drink. So I wanna have a party with you all tonight, okay? I've been working, well, we have been working so hard on this show because I'm very aware that my music is a little bit depressing sometimes. I know, it is, let's be honest. And I didn't want you guys to feel sad and leave this room feeling down. So we have worked so hard on making sure that you guys leave this room tonight feeling good and feeling happy. In a good mood. But for us to achieve that tonight, Manila, I'm going to need your help tonight. And what I need you to do with me is whatever tough things and bad things that are going on in your life right now, I need you to leave them at the door for one night, because tonight is about all of us singing together as loud as we possibly can. So can you do that with me tonight? Yeah! Amazing. Well, let's get started. I want to sing a song for you right now, which started everything for me. I still love singing this song so much, and I thought I'd be sick of it by now. I hope you aren't, and I hope you enjoy this. This is called Lay Me Down.
Yeah!